Hi people, welcome yet to another burning episode of the Platform 256. We're again back here at St. Joseph Senior Secondary School in Nagalam. I'm looking too fresh, not too gentle like the people attending prom, but of course looking just too smart for the red carpet experience. And of course, just as you can see, Mr. President is right here, the First Lady is right here. So we're going to be getting the red carpet experience right here on the Platform 256. So let me start the red carpet session officially. Let's get into it right here. Yeah. And of course, I cannot leave the first president, you know, the president and the first lady before I talk to them, yeah? So I want to be talking to the first lady and the president first. So how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
You're good.
How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
Mr. President, you're too tall, yeah? Do you know that?
Yeah.
Is it the reason why she chose you?
Nothing.
So I really want to know, yeah, as a president and your whole cabinet, you're leading the cabinet. What special thing have you done for the students of Form 6?
African boy.
How are you? How does it feel, you know, to be looking too smart and, you know, how are you finding the day?
So good. It's my pleasure. Be with him.
Be with him? What's that one thing that you love most about him?
I love his way. The way he does his thing.
Wish you the best of the day. Of course, people are still here. I have us to connect, 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 to connect. I don't know why most of these people actually chose blue, yeah? How are you?
Fine.
Seeing very many of you people actually putting on blue. What is the secret, you know, in blue?
It's just that blue rocks, and yeah, it's that color. Like, anyone can wear blue and it looks fine.
So what do you expect out of the day?
What do you
expect out of the day?
It will be a good one.
Let me leave you go enjoy, you know, the rest of the red carpet experience.
You're the only one that causes everybody. You're the only one that gives my body butter. Yeah. But when this, you're the only one that gives my body butter.
And people have actually invested in themselves, yeah? I want to talk to another couple right here. Let me get, I'm seeing some single girls right here. So let me talk to a few of them. I get to know why they are actually single. They do not have dates. Who can I talk to? Let me talk to these ones who are the last ones, yeah? You're the last people on the line, yeah?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Evelyn.
How are you? No, first stop a bit so that we can talk, okay? Yeah, what's your name?
Jocelyn.
So why do people decide to end the line? And you're just ladies, you have no guy around you. Why?
Just stopping.
Is it lack of opportunity or you're too beautiful for all the guys? All. It's what?
It's just, we just wanted to be alone and things are a fun being.
Okay. So you want to tell me that there are guys who maybe asked you out to be, your, you know, their prom dates and you just refused?
Doubt. Yeah.
But you're going to have, you know, fun during the day because you're only ladies. How is your table going to be?
It's going to be fine. Yeah.
Are you best friends? Are you sisters? What are you people?
We are bestos.
Bestos? What's your name?
Babire Fishes.
All right, people, my camera guy, let's push. You know, they are the last people on the line, actually, but you can get a very clear view and, of course, closer view of their dresses. So even before we go any further, how much did this dress cost you?
I don't know. My mom just bought it.
It is your mom who bought it. All right, people, we're still moving on. It's Platform 256, Urban TV. My name is MC Pato. Keep it locked right here, Urban TV. Yeah.
Goodness is it. You're the only one that give my body butter. You're the only one that causes everybody. You're the only one that give my body butter. Yeah. Goodness is it. You're the only one that give my body butter. You're the only one that causes everybody. You're the only one that give my body butter.
tema wa menya bokuba kutabula skali ya noga wango gula kwa yena yena mukoka menno like yeah 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 yula yula kamatoka kambele makani kobele matoka kwenye balida pia bingu kanika yeah 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 nyabo
say our class name okay 1 2 3
Yes, people, of course, as we earlier on told you that we are right here at St. Joseph Senior Secondary School in Agalama for their senior prom party. These are only form sixes here. Yeah? It's a couple right here, it's a couple right here. You people are on the cabinet, right?
Yes.
So you're the lady on the cabinet, the gentleman isn't on the cabinet?
Yes.
Meaning you have more money than him, right?
No, he just gave me the chance. He just gave me, like, told me.
The one who gave you the money and you.
Exactly.
Man, what you call it? How are you doing?
I'm okay, how are you?
How are you?
I'm good.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Your name?
I'm Festo.
Mary. I'm Jovia.
Jovia is actually the external coordinator of prom. Then your name?
Rodney.
Check the shoes right here. Yeah, how much were the shoes?
They're just 100.
Making it to which total? Then the earrings and maybe makeup?
The jewelry costed me just 50,000. Okay. Yes.
It started up to how much?
750, as I said.
Is it also your guy who invested in you?
No, I did most of it, then he topped up for me.
So, bro, I also want to know, how much did you invest in yourself?
550,000.
Can we break it down?
The three-piece is 450. The shoes are 150.
It's time to see what the gentleman is, actually the gentleman.
How much did you actually spend on this entire outfit?